my fish prevention. Autopilot's on. Eelhead Plaice fishing, here I come. Quite mild today. Something like it was 2 weeks ago. We had a bit of frost and that. They're giving the weather, we're looking really good later. So, sun's going to come out. Wind's going to drop. Not that there's any wind. It's only in the north. But yeah, fingers crossed. As I say, autopilot's in. What have I got to go? 1 minute. By that. Welcome to Dobbo's fishing adventures. Well, 2 weeks ago I had a couple of plaice here. I'm back down Hillhead. Fingers crossed something will come of it. It's a bit early at the moment. I think maybe about midday last time I had the first plaice, but it's only about 8 o'clock-ish. It's just nice to be out. Same tactics, casting, retrieving. Unfortunately, a dogfish and a bass have fallen into those tactics. I'm only in about 14 feet of water again. Plenty of ragworm. But while I'm just sort of like waiting, I'm just doing a software update on all my screens. And autopilot, the quantum radomes had an update. I don't know if you can see that there, but everything's working there. It was over 2 gigabytes. I think it was about 2.2 gigabytes. I'm doing it through the hotspot on my phone. the EV1 course computer, that's success. Quantum radome, success. And the actuator unit for the autopilot, that was a success. So at the moment, I've got the screens updating now. So I've got the Axiom 9 up forward, that's updating at the moment. The 7RV, there you go, that looks like that's almost updated because that's just powered on and off. So that's good. It's saying now I've got 16 minutes left to do. So fingers crossed it all goes successfully. The three screens now should be updated to Edgartown. That's the very latest Raymarine software. So let's hope it all does it okay. I've done it a few times now through the Wi-Fi hotspot through my phone, connecting to the screens. I've done it through the main screen, which is this one here, the 9-inch. So yeah, so fingers crossed that's all updating okay. It's saying, yeah, 15 minutes to go, yeah. But yeah, a bit overcast today. Just want that sun to come out, really. You know what I mean? Get that light on the water. Also, another couple of additions I've done there. I've invested in some rail blazer fittings. I'm going to get another GoPro. Probably go for the GoPro Hero 9. The one I use all the time is the Hero 7, which is bloody good. But yeah, these rail blazer fittings, I'll do some a review on them a bit later. But yeah, at the moment, just a doggy and a pout, but I haven't blanked. It's not what I'm after, but fingers crossed, it'll all good. Hello, the Axiom 9 up there's powered on and off, so yeah, fingers crossed. Oh well, we'll see what happens. Oh well, keep me informed. Welcome back to Dobbo's Fishing Adventures. Well, as you can see, I've got a nice bite going there. Let's hope there's something there. Who knows? Oh, I just hope there ain't another doggy. Something there. Flip that slightly. Just in case. On the lead.
Yeah, there's something there. Let's take it nice and slowly. I've got a feeling it might be a bass, but you can never tell. It stays nice and deep, which it isn't, unfortunately. So I have a feeling I've got a bass, and it's another bass. Well, these weren't here 2 weeks ago, so I've got a feeling these are starting to come out of Southampton water now, working their way around, coming out of the nursery area. I mean, look at that. Beautiful. Absolutely stunning fish. But it's not what I want. And it certainly isn't the size that I would like to see. Nicely hooked, no damage to the fish. Well, there he goes. Yeah, this is the rig. This is what I had the fish on last week. You don't have to use that, you can use a heavier blade. You know, just flapping away there nicely. Do want a bit of tide, admittedly. And that tide is just starting to get underway now. Rag there. Can't be too tight going for the Plaice, so if you wish, pile them on. Little size, these are one-ohs, very, very fine wires. On that one, another big single one down the bottom there. To me, the tails are important. I like to see the tails. You know, you've got a good 20 minutes before those tails will sort of like, well, the worm will die. Well, there you go. In the tide there. Oh, that's working a treat. The older, they're only very light ones. Give a good old whack down tide. Stop that so it throws that out. There's a nice bit of tide flowing now, so I would like to think the Plaice will give that a couple of little pulls. Make sure that traces nicely out there. Set your drag, because you never know. Come on, Plaice, where are you? It's getting brighter now. Temperature's quite nice now. Find where this lead is. See that? There's that blade working there nicely. That's a heavier one. That's a little stainless blade. Now you see how I've got that facing the other way? I just find that seems to turn better in the tide. So I've got floating beads, sequins. You can never have enough bling when you are going for the Plaice. You know, if you're drifting and that, you can use the booms. Nice spread of booms. To be fair, they're quite nice. Nice ragworm. Keep the fresh bait going all the time if you can. Right. As I say, I like my worms in vermiculite. I just think the peat sort of like makes them soggy and they don't last long. So I'll get a couple of days out of these if I was going again. To be fair, I might do a bit of shore fishing this week, one evening after work, but let's have a look. See, there's another boat over there, but only got 3 ounces of lead on. It's probably a bit heavy, to be fair. You could probably get away, well, you will get away with 2 ounces, but just want to make sure I do pin it down well. And this time of the year, there's no weed at Hillhead, so just pull that back. But yeah, come on, Plaice. That's the target fish. And so always make sure your drag's set, because you don't know what you're going to get. Oh well, fingers crossed. Well, it's been a slow morning. Dogfish and a bass so far. No Plaice as yet. Still, it's enjoyable being out here. Made quite a few adjustments to my Axiom screens. All three are now software updated to the latest Edgartown one, so that's good. I'm happy with that. But I did just have a rattle on this one here, so I'm just hoping those small little bass aren't coming in here now, because that will be a pain. No, nothing there. Yeah, I done a review on the rods and reels 2 weeks ago, but I have to say they are bloody good. Really are good. And I did christen them as well with a Plaice on each, so happy days. Where my lead is. Want that sunshine to come out. That's what we want. Come on, fish. Plenty of nice ragworm there from the lure lodge. I've just added a vermiculite myself because I'm not a lover of the peat. Come on, fish. Obviously, I'm not doing it correct, you know. Best way to drift for them, but I had quite a few things to do on the boat this morning, so anchored up again. I did do quite a few retrieves, cast and retrieve very slowly. But as I said, I need that sunlight really. I know this wind's supposed to drop. Well, say wind, this breeze is supposed to drop sort of like 11, 12 o'clock today. So hopefully that might improve things. Hopefully that sun will poke its head out and get a bit of nice, decent, bit of brightness in the water. That'll help the blades that I'm using. All the sequins, beads and everything, more attractor. But yeah, another 20 minutes, half hour, I'll start doing another half hour, 45 minutes casting and retrieving. And hopefully improve on a dogfish and a bass that I've had. I'm just hoping those bass aren't going to be a pain. Won't be long now before there'll be just so many little schoolies there. But hey ho, you've got to fish for them to get to something, admittedly. But you never know. Seen a few boats go out this morning, east and west, so good luck to them. Bring it on. Well, I think the Plaice is Not going to happen today. A blank coming up on the target fish, but hey ho, there you go. Been a cracking day, if nothing else. That wind never dropped. I thought it was dropping, but no, it still got up. Sun came out, but still no avail. I've probably done at least 100 casts today. Stop, start, constant retrieve, slow retrieve, fast retrieve. But don't think it's going to happen. But there you go. Always next time. Well, I hope you enjoyed everything. A few tips there, hints. If you like what you see, please like and subscribe. Catch you laters.